Hello and welcome to another episode of 420 Grams here on newsclick.in. Now, if you can see that I'm glowing today, that's because my man Arjun Pandit is for a change right here in studio next to me. So it's going to be a fun episode today, hopefully. Yep. And it's a big day because the new jersey for the Indian football team has been launched just a few minutes ago. Our man Leslie Xavier was at the launch. It's a new brand, a new step forward for the Indian team. So let's go across to Leslie and take a look at what happened at the jersey launch.
In a couple of weeks' time, the Indian football team will be playing the AFC Asian Cup after a gap of 8 years. They last played in 2011, and the team, before they head off to the UAE, they had a small gathering here in which they announced their latest kit sponsorship deal and also their latest kit.
I'm sure there's a bigger smile lying somewhere inside, guys, for the broadcast team right at the back. Your initial reaction on seeing those the stripes that we've come to associate with the Tigers?
I just hope that it brings a lot of luck to us. That'll be the most important thing.
That shows us a glimpse of what's to come.
Chingan! Absolute sublime football this from the Blue Tigers.
All right, thanks for that, Leslie. So, Pandit, coming to you, man, what is your take, firstly, on this new look, new brand jersey for the Indian team?
Just about says it all.
Yeah, bro. This is our biggest ever tournament. Mm. And I would say bigger than the 2011 one because we've qualified.
Yeah.
So we belong there. We haven't gone through a backdoor tournament. And while there is good in the jersey, of course, we'll talk about it, that you've got a deal and they're paying you money and all. But just purely on looks and seeing the Indian team wear that, play against UAE, Thailand, Bahrain, it's a complete fail for me, bro. मैं तो खरीदूँ ना यार ये क्या है bro? What is that synthetic kind of thing, bro? It's reminding me of that very college school kind of jersey, yaar. I don't know if the players themselves would be very happy wearing that jersey. You're coming from a Nike brand, and of course, the difference being that Nike wasn't paying you money. Hmm. These guys are paying you money,
main
so that is a step in the right direction. But it has to be aspirational, ना भाई. मेरे को उसमें कुछ aspirational दिखा नहीं in terms of looks. कुछ बिल्कुल भी पसंद नहीं आया, especially the whole shiny feel. College और school की याद आ रही है यार मेरे को. हम लोग जब Nivea Cup खेलते थे and inter college tournaments खेलते थे. क्या है यार? I'm being very polite right now, honestly speaking.
Yeah, so over the last, let's say 10 years or so, after the deal with Nike was signed, the national team has played in some very nice looking kits.
So Nike was not paying us money.
No.
So they
Nike
just said
was just supplying the kit to teams all across all age groups.
Yeah. Okay.
And the women's teams as well.
So the deal was that jahan aap khelne ja rahe ho, hum aapko fresh kits Pura denge
kit.
For everything.
Ah, And now there's this new brand 656, yeah. which is manufacturing the kit.
They
it's a new company. They are a couple of ISL teams: Kerala Blasters, Pune City. I think one of the positives, because let's look at the silver lining.
One sec, bro. Before we move ahead and talk about the positives, you didn't tell me what you thought about the jersey. Just purely in terms of looks. Jersey, at the end of the day, you jersey kharite nahi ho ki wo endorsement de rahe hain Indian football ko. You'll pick up a jersey, A, because it's your team, and B, because you like the way it looks.
Yeah, absolutely.
And how it looks on you, then. So then, aapka kya vichar?
Vichar to mera ye hi hai.
Itna pause karke log bol rahe hain.
Fortunately, over the years, I've managed to collect several of the old kits. I think I'll stick to wearing those when I have to. So, yeah, I think that's... I'll give it a 5 on 10, yeah. Hmm. It's a start, maybe a step in the right direction. And I think the positive will be, maybe, that since these are local manufacturers, they are in the textile business. By the way, this is a company owned by or run by a young brother-sister duo. The Anejas, Avni and Ambar are their names. It's a 6-month-old company. I think they have a cricket background, as do most sports manufacturers in India. But they're seeing the kind of growth trend in Indian football and have decided to partner for the next 5 years.
Fair enough, dude.
So hopefully the positive will be that at a non-ridiculous price like 4,000-5,000 for maybe 1,000.
That was the Nike price.
That was how much the Nike jersey.
4,000, 3,500, something like that. No?
When it was available at all, because there was a major stock issue as well, right? Mm-hmm. We've been looking for India jerseys for so many years, and usually you only find them in factory outlets, so places like that, jo purana stock bacha nikalne wala hota hai. So I'm hoping that the
How much can we expect the MRP to be around?
I think based on what they are pricing the ISL jerseys, it'll be pretty similar to that. So in the 1,000 to 1,200 rupee range.
Yeah, but would you not agree with me that an India jersey as opposed to a club jersey should be aspirational? And if that's what I'm thinking is the dilemma. Ki aapne kaha hai ki want something which is 1,100 to 1,200 bucks, which is readily available and easily available to everyone on their pocket who wants to go and buy this jersey, right? But at the cost of what? At the cost of making a shiny looking jersey.
At the cost of the team looking good on the pitch.
Yeah, man. At the cost of that.
Unfortunately,
I'm sorry, yaar. Wo India team hai. This is not Kerala Blast. This is not FC Pune City. And all due respect to those ISL teams, that is the Indian team. That is the pinnacle of Indian football. And especially, they're not going to play an Intercontinental Cup. They're not going to play friendlies. They're not going to play a SAF. Mm. They're playing the Asian Cup, man. Mm. The biggest tournament that we've qualified for in God knows when.
Ever, probably.
Ever. Yeah. So, yeah, I mean.
So, yeah, I mean, there's also the fact that, like, not so long ago, the Indian team wouldn't have proper kit.
Yeah.
The national football team, right?
Yeah.
It would be very similar to how when you were playing with clubs.
Shivnaresh time.
Shivnaresh or even beyond. Best case scenario, they would have a couple of kits for the actual matches. But training kit, wagaira, ye sab nahi milta tha team.
Even clubs, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember Durand Cup.
Jo aapke paas hai, wo, matlab sab, everyone wearing their own.
First time, remember, we went to see Durand and Joe Paul, we were seeing playing for East Bengal. Went to him and said, Joe Paul, yaar, loved your game, can we have your jersey? He said, nahi yaar, ek hi jersey hai, usko dhona padega, agle match mein pehenna.
Tournament ke baad, right? Haan. So, my first jersey was Somatai Shaiza, Churchill Brothers jersey.
Kya player
right? It was the same shiny, thick, dirty material. I think three sizes too big for so-so. Hmm. And he had long hair at that time. I think they lost that Durand Cup final. So after the final, he chucked me the jersey over the fence. That was my first football memento. So coming from that kind of background, I think when Bob was in charge of this team, one of the things that he thought was that for the team to play like a team, first they need to at least start looking like a team.
Yeah.
Feeling like a team.
I agree with that.
Right? And you'll also agree with the fact that football is a lot of it has to do with how you feel.
Any sport,
any
feel.
Sport.
Sport.
Right? I feel like the looks on the faces of the players, and we can show you some of those shots, they sort of betray what the players think of the new kit as
well. This is mere speculation.
It's mere speculation. Absolute speculation.
Huh?
हमने किसी को अभी तक फोन
करके बात basically judging it on the first reaction we got when we guys were checking it out on Twitter or whatever on our phones. I remember my wife was there and she's like, ये क्या है? Huh? Because she's seen our India jerseys back at home, which we've got of course from the Nike jerseys and all. She's like, what is this? This is the Indian team jersey? And you know, like you said, these young people who are involved in this, of course, their heart is in the right place, and which is
absolutely
a step forward for Indian football. You're paying them, I think, how much did you say?
A couple of crore a year, probably like a 5-year deal, so 10 crore deal overall.
Which is big.
It's okay, sure. It helps in some...
In some way.
Yeah, definitely.
There's
maybe
value.
We can afford to now play a couple more friendlies, who knows.
But still, yaar, I think ghuma ke na gaadi wahi meri atak rahi hai, yaar. Ki ye India team jersey hai, it should be aspirational, it should be something, of course, it should be earned, and just the fact that it's the Indian team jersey should be enough, but it should look royal, man, it should look of that stature ki yaar, ye Sunil Chhetri ki jersey hai. Hmm? The white jersey, to be fair, is still a little better than the blue one.
Yeah.
But apni hai to blue hai.
I think because it's white, so there's less of that shininess, but yeah.
Hmm.
But yeah, I think depending on...
So, you've given a 5 on 10, huh? I'll give a 2 on 10. Yeah, bro.
2?
Yeah, man. I mean, I am really disappointed, bro.
So, the idea is not to bash a young local company.
Not
just
really,
for the
but,
fun of it.
But you're looking at a jersey and you're calling it as it is.
And perhaps what the guys who made this plan should have or could have considered was that the eve of a major tournament might not be the right time to do this. You know, they could have waited a couple of months, used the existing kit or extended the existing deal by a few months, and then post the Asian Cup, because there are going to be other changes as well.
So, no, but from their point of view, India Asian is playing Cup, the biggest tournament. So, wo keh rahe hain, if we are entering into a, say, a five-year deal with you, we want to be a part of that tournament. Yeah. So, that is purely that's a smart business move. कि कम दी एशियन कप नाइकी क्यों पहनूंगा अगर मैं आपको पैसे दे रहा हूं तो जो आपका जो सबसे बड़ा टूर्नामेंट इन 5 सालों में एंड इवन एट द स्टार्ट ऑफ आवर टेन्योर देन आई वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट
आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट फ्रॉम द कंपनीज पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू अनडाउटेडली बट नॉट सो मच फ्रॉम द टीम और द फेडरेशंस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू बिकॉज आई मीन नाउ विद द एशियन कप बीइंग अ 24 टीम टूर्नामेंट वी विल प्ले इन 4 इयर्स टाइम अगेन
Hopefully.
Yeah, I mean, I don't, unless the Asia suddenly has more countries coming in, I think we'll be in the top 24, yaar. I think, hona hi chahiye from now on.
I hope so too.
I mean, I don't expect us to take so many steps back now that this train has started rolling.
You want to judge the past jerseys as well? Do you remember the past jersey? Should we, for the people who are watching right now, should we tell them the evolution of the Indian jersey?
The evolution.
I don't know if you can call it evolution yet.
Yeah, I mean, there was a time when it was pretty random. Like where they would just approach some kit manufacturer and that manufacturer would supply, let's say, 50 kits in whatever size you got, however you got it. Usme se aap apna number ke hisab se aap apna utha ke nikal lo. Na naam hota tha piche, na kuch. So, bahut kuch.
नहीं फिर एक वो एडिडास का किट आया था स्ट्राइप वाला
लाइट ब्लू एंड डार्क ब्लू स्ट्राइप किट
लाइट ब्लू डार्क ब्लू
बट इफ यू लुक
मेरे को इतनी पसंद नहीं थी
मे बी इट्स आल्सो हाउ स्टाइल्स हैव चेंज्ड लाइक इफ यू लुक एट पिक्चर्स ऑफ भाईचुंग वी कैन मे बी पुल अप अ कपल ऑफ दोस पिक्चर्स इट लुक्स सो ओवरसाइज्ड बट देन आई गेस बैक इन द 90s people were wearing oversized
that was when men's fashion was still men's fashion and not women's fashion coming into men's fashion with the
Aye,
fitted clothes.
Players had pot bellies also, yeah. So,
yeah.
The things to hide. And
post the Adidas kit came the Nike kit, which was in the Asian Cup, where they had the sleeves with the orange and the white, and of course you had the light blue sleeve and the dark blue, and the dark blue thing and the V-neck, right?
The V-neck.
I like that jersey because it was something new, yeah.
Yeah, and the full sleeves.
Full sleeves was there, yeah. It was a pretty nice kit. Nehru Cup नेहरू कप में उन्होंने पहना था विच वन दैट वाइट स्ट्राइप जो यहां से जा रही थी नीचे व्हेन एमपी प्रदीप स्कोर्ड द विनर द
फर्स्ट नेहरू कप
द लॉन्ग लॉन्ग वाइट शॉर्ट्स
द वाइट स्ट्राइप डाउन
या द वाइट स्ट्राइप
डाउन दैट वाज द फर्स्ट
नाउ सी ब्रो फॉर मी एट दैट टाइम दैट वाज एस्पिरेशनल यार
एब्सोल्युटली
एंड नॉट जस्ट बिकॉज़ इट वाज नाइकी यू नो ऑफ कोर्स नाइकी रीबॉक दीस आर बिग ब्रांड्स एडिडास बिग ब्रांड्स बट जस्ट प्योरली विद द वे इट लुक्ड सो व्हेन आई सॉ इट ऑन द फील्ड I said, यार ये पता करो कहाँ मिल रही है and the obvious question being Nike but वो कभी शोरूम में मिलती नहीं थी and it was expensive at that time it was 2500 bucks or something like that but it was still aspirational man Asian Cup के बाद
Intercontinental Cup the light blue kit with the orange stripe
light blue kit was a nice
that's
kit
that's also
yeah,
a nice kit
well fitted and these boys are all you know
fit.
Super fit boys no one's got a belly now everyone's got 8-pack 9-pack 10-pack that looked good then the China kit
Again, the dark blue.
Dark blue. I like that kit a lot.
Very nice.
If I had
With
to pick a kit.
With the white shorts.
Yeah, but if I had to pick a kit over the all the kits that we've taken right now, the China one is the clincher. But it only lasted for one game.
So I think that should be about it. Let's not make it a full-on fashion episode.
Yeah. I mean, just take a look at our clothes. I mean, who are we to give fashion advice here? किसी ने स्काई डाइव पहनी है तो कोई बिस्तरे से उठ गया है लाइक
यूनिफॉर्म एनीथिंग एल्स यू वांट टू ऐड टू द स्क्वाड सेंड देम अ लिटिल फेयरवेल मैसेज एनी
आई विल बी सपोर्टिंग यू बॉयज विद ऑल माय हार्ट बट वेयरिंग माय ओल्ड नाइकी जर्सी सॉरी
आई थिंक दे माइट आस्क अस टू ब्रिंग सम फॉर देम आल्सो ऑलराइट So let's wind up this episode then, Pandit, on that note.
Theek hai bhai.
Theek hai.
Good chatting.
Good chatting with you too. Thanks for coming in.
And these are our own personal thoughts on the jersey. Yeah. Of course, we hope that you go out there and support the team. Wear it with pride and whatever that comes along with wearing an Indian team jersey. But dekhne mein zyada maza nahi aaya. Maza nahi aaya.
Chalo. I hope aapko ye episode dekhne mein thoda bahut maza aaya ho. Agli baar tak ijazat dein. Goodbye.